Did you know India imports nearly all its semiconductors? This reliance drains billions of dollars every year. But it's not just about money, it's a strategic vulnerability. These tiny chips power our phones, cars, hospitals, and even our defense systems. Imagine if that supply was suddenly cut off. Our dream of a digital India would be at risk. A handful of nations control the global chip supply. India, despite its talent, has long been just a consumer. This dependency limits our innovation and foreign policy freedom. It leaves us exposed to global shocks. The need for change is urgent. Can India become a major player in chip manufacturing? The journey is tough, but the rewards could be transformative. Our technological future depends on the choices we make now. India's attempts at semiconductor manufacturing go back decades, almost to the very inception of the industry itself. Early initiatives showed promise, a glimpse of what could be achieved with focused effort and strategic investment. But despite the initial enthusiasm and some early successes, these efforts never fully took off. The momentum waned, and the dream of a self-sufficient semiconductor industry in India remained largely unfulfilled. The reasons? What factors contributed to this stagnation and prevented India from realizing its potential in this critical sector? A primary factor was a lack of consistent policy focus. The absence of long-term strategic planning and supportive governmental frameworks hindered sustained growth. Compounding this was an unready ecosystem. The necessary infrastructure, supply chains, and supporting industries were not sufficiently developed to sustain a thriving semiconductor manufacturing base. And then there were the different global dynamics. Shifting geopolitical landscapes and evolving market conditions presented additional challenges that India struggled to overcome. Building a semiconductor fab needs billions in investment, a massive financial commitment that requires careful planning and robust funding mechanisms. It also demands reliable power, a stable and consistent energy supply to keep these complex facilities running smoothly, and, crucially, ultra-pure water. The manufacturing process requires water of exceptional purity, free from contaminants that could compromise the delicate fabrication process. India is working to close these gaps, addressing the infrastructural deficits and policy shortcomings that have held it back. But it's a steep climb. Overcoming these challenges will require sustained effort, strategic investments, and a long-term commitment. Human capital is another challenge. While we have engineers, a large pool of talented individuals, chip design expertise is scarce. This specialized knowledge is crucial for creating cutting-edge semiconductors. We need to revamp education, modernizing our curricula, and providing specialized training in semiconductor design and manufacturing, and foster research, encouraging innovation, and developing indigenous technologies in this critical field. International collaboration can help, providing access to expertise, technology, and best practices from around the world. But building talent takes time. Developing a skilled workforce requires patience, investment, and a long-term perspective. The global chip industry is fiercely competitive, a dynamic landscape where innovation and efficiency are paramount. It's dominated by established giants, powerful corporations with decades of experience and vast resources. Newcomers face high entry barriers, significant obstacles that make it difficult to break into the market, and geopolitical complexities, the intricate web of international relations and strategic considerations that shape the industry. Supply chains are tangled with global politics, making them vulnerable to disruptions and uncertainties. India must navigate this web carefully, charting a course that balances economic interests with strategic imperatives. The quest for self-reliance is not just economic, it's strategic. It's about securing our technological future and reducing our dependence on foreign sources. We must build resilience, creating a robust and self-sufficient semiconductor ecosystem, and reduce our vulnerability, minimizing our exposure to supply chain disruptions and geopolitical risks. The stakes are high, but so is the potential. The rewards of success in this sector are immense, promising economic growth, technological advancement, and strategic autonomy. India's chip journey is a test of vision and resolve, a challenge that will require unwavering commitment and strategic foresight. The world is watching. Will we rise to the challenge? Will India succeed in its quest to become a major player in the global semiconductor industry? Only time will tell. Amidst these challenges, a new hope emerges, a beacon of innovation and self-reliance rising on the horizon of India's technological landscape. Bharat Semiconductor Limited, or BSL, a name that resonates with the ambition of a nation ready to carve its own path in the world of semiconductor manufacturing. BSL represents India's renewed ambition for chip sovereignty. It's a bold declaration of intent, signaling a shift from dependence to self-sufficiency in this critical sector. Founded by visionaries, perhaps technologists returning from abroad, bringing with them a wealth of knowledge and experience, BSL's mission is clear and India's chip dependence. To break free from the constraints of relying on foreign suppliers and establish a robust domestic semiconductor industry. They saw the digital economy's hunger for chips, the insatiable demand fueled by the proliferation of smartphones, computers, and countless other electronic devices, and the pain of imports. The financial burden, the supply chain vulnerabilities, and the strategic disadvantage of relying on external sources for such a vital component. Instead of chasing the most advanced tech, the bleeding edge of semiconductor innovation, BSL chose a pragmatic path. A more realistic and sustainable approach to building a semiconductor industry from the ground up. They focus on mature technologies, proven and reliable chip designs that have already stood the test of time. Chips for cars, the essential components that power modern vehicles, from engine control units to infotainment systems. Consumer electronics, the ubiquitous devices that fill our homes and pockets, from smartphones and tablets to televisions and appliances. And power devices, the unsung heroes of energy management, controlling the flow of electricity in everything from power grids to electric vehicles. These segments have steady demand in India, a large and growing domestic market that provides a stable foundation for BSL's growth. It's a sensible strategy for a new venture, a calculated and pragmatic approach that maximizes the chances of success. BSL's technology is tailored to India's immediate needs, focusing on solutions that address the specific requirements of the Indian market. The goal: build capabilities step by step, a gradual and sustainable approach to developing expertise and infrastructure. Start with assembly, testing, the essential building blocks of semiconductor manufacturing, and design for Indian applications, creating chips that are specifically designed to meet the needs of Indian industries and consumers. Each step strengthens the domestic ecosystem, fostering a network of suppliers, manufacturers, and researchers that will support the growth of the semiconductor industry in India. The journey is long, but BSL has taken the crucial first step, embarking on a path that will transform India's technological landscape. It's about building, not just competing, creating a sustainable and self-reliant semiconductor industry that will benefit India for generations to come. India's chip story is finally being written at home, a narrative of innovation, resilience, and determination. The foundation is set. The groundwork has been laid for a brighter future. The future is in motion. India's semiconductor journey has begun, and the world is watching. BSL's vision goes beyond simply generating profit. It's about creating a lasting legacy. It's about building something transformative for India. It aims to spark an entire ecosystem, a vibrant network of innovation and collaboration. This includes fostering startups, research institutions, and other key players in the semiconductor industry. The ultimate goal is to reduce India's heavy reliance on semiconductor imports, and more importantly, to foster a culture of innovation right here at home. We want to see Indian engineers and scientists at the forefront of chip design and manufacturing. BSL's strategy to achieve this ambitious vision is multi-pronged, carefully considered, and designed for long-term success. It's not just about building a factory, it's about building an industry. First, the strategy focuses on market segments with strong domestic demand, providing a solid foundation for stability and growth. This means catering to the needs of Indian consumer electronics, automotive, and industrial sectors. Second, BSL aims to build strong partnerships, both domestically and internationally. The approach is local for talent, nurturing and empowering Indian engineers, while simultaneously being global for technology transfer, accessing the best expertise and know-how from around the world. Research and development is absolutely central to BSL's mission. It's not just about adapting existing technology, but about creating original Indian intellectual property, pushing the boundaries of innovation, and developing cutting-edge solutions. The company is committed to developing chips specifically tailored for India's unique needs and challenges. These chips will be power-efficient, cost-effective, and designed for scalable manufacturing, ensuring they can meet the growing demands of the Indian market. Every chip made in India, every job created in the semiconductor industry, directly strengthens the Indian economy, fostering growth and prosperity for all. It saves valuable foreign exchange, reducing the outflow of currency and bolstering India's financial reserves. And crucially, it builds resilience against global supply chain disruptions, ensuring India's access to critical technologies even in times of crisis. The Make in India philosophy is not just a slogan at BSL. It's deeply embedded in the company's core values and operational strategy. BSL aspires to be a cornerstone of India's technological future, a driving force behind the nation's rise as a global tech leader. It's about more than just manufacturing chips. It's about building national capability, achieving technological sovereignty, and establishing a strategic advantage for India in the global landscape. The ripple effect of this endeavor will touch every sector of the Indian economy, creating new opportunities and driving innovation across industries. BSL is more than just a company. It's a beacon for self-reliance, a symbol of India's growing technological independence. The journey towards a self-reliant semiconductor industry is just beginning, but the foundation is being laid. India's manufacturing story is being rewritten, with semiconductors playing a pivotal role in this transformation. The world is taking notice of India's ambition and determination to become a major player in the global semiconductor market. The future is self-made, and India is forging its own path towards technological independence and a brighter tomorrow. Even early on, BSL has achieved key milestones. The first successful chip tape-out, pilot production, and vital funding, each is a big step. BSL is innovating in packaging and developing chips for India's EV and agri-tech sectors. This focus on application-specific solutions gives BSL a competitive edge. Strategic partnerships with IITs and global firms accelerate progress. Government support through policies and incentives is crucial. These achievements, though modest, are significant. They prove India can compete in the chip industry. BSL's journey inspires other entrepreneurs. It signals new confidence in Indian tech. Each success builds momentum. The dream of a homegrown chip industry is real. BSL is leading the way. The future is bright. BSL's rise is about more than making chips, it's about India's technological sovereignty. Local chip manufacturing boosts national security and strategic autonomy. It creates high-skilled jobs and spurs ancillary industries. The economic multiplier effect is huge. Reducing imports saves valuable foreign exchange. For defense and critical infrastructure, indigenous chips mean greater control and security. BSL's journey mirrors India's larger tech aspirations. It's a shift from consumer to creator. This is vital for sustained growth. India is moving up the global value chain. The world is watching our ascent. The road ahead for BSL and India's chip dream is tough. Scaling up to meet demand needs massive investment and effort. The global chip market is fiercely competitive and fast-moving. Continuous innovation and top talent are essential. India must create an environment where the best minds thrive. The human element is key in this industry. But the opportunities are immense. India's chip market is set to explode. Government support is a strong tailwind. India could become an export hub in time. BSL's vision must stay strong. Perseverance and quality will define success. There will be setbacks, but the mission is vital. India's semiconductor journey is just beginning. The rise of BSL marks a turning point for India. It's a testament to Indian ingenuity and a shift towards self-reliance. This is about building the foundation for India's future. A robust chip industry will fuel growth in electronics and beyond. It will boost our global competitiveness and prosperity. BSL's journey lights the way for a tech-empowered India. Now, what do you think about India's tech future? How do you see our role in the global landscape? Your ideas matter. This is a national mission. Let's shape our destiny together. India is already innovating in payment, space, and AI. These are all part of our tech renaissance. The future is bright. Let's build it together.